What's going on? JackTube here, and today we are recording some Doom, and I know I haven't gotten this video in a while, and I've been trying to do some Doom, but I'm going to make it a little longer than usual. I know I'm making it pretty long, but it's just because, you know, I haven't gotten one out in like a week, I think it's been, so yeah, first time playing Doom, although I did do a little bit, just so I know what I'm doing, and yeah, that's good.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Alright. Now, these challenges and exploration stuff and everything here is going to be super useful because it gets you better stuff. So, interact with... acquire the auto map? And perform 2 death from above glory kills. Oh, I love this. So I have a bunch of guns.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
I haven't played this in a while. If you ever like are like, where am I going? You can go first tab. Tab always helps you out. Anyways. This game is very, so I have to kill 15 guys with a shotgun.
Thank you.
Increases the range of the drone to drop items. Nice. I've never done one of those before. That's really new, but... There's also perks to one. Oh, okay. Oh, I can upgrade challengers or... Oh yeah, this game is very weird. It's a swim, it has a lot of blood and stuff. And a ton of different paths. Thank you. Okay, I think I've dealt with them. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Come here, buddy. So that robot is really, really good. Like, really, really, really good. I'm pretty sure that's... Yeah, that's like... near the end, but it's fine. What I want to do is go over here. This is ammo stuff. Where is it? Thank you. in a little interval. But now, we come to the reason why all this stuff. Now this is what you do. Really brutal. As you guys can see, there's many rabbits. I'm going to this one.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Destroy the three of the things, and I don't think the demons until I do. But that's why it's not legendary, just because it's levels. When I say forever, I mean forever. It's fine by me, it's just. It just shows up. I guess it can be anywhere, but it's really handy because it shows you the entire map. You can tell me why that's handy. Because it's not on the and on the
reach detect.
Thank you. big, big house. Haste, I have haste. So guys, yeah, this is the problem with this. Everything equally.
Usable without the filters.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Unusable without the filters.
Yeah.
destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Any game to go around looting the entire game instead of can see. Good thing. I got 6 seconds. Alright, well that's not much time, but I can do it. I guess before they attack. I like to have this though, just because then I can get more hits off. It's better than my other one, for sure. Performs me if I'm definitely about to move forward.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their health. Energy with our science made it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
I can do whatever I
want.
Thank you.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Yeah, what's up guys, yeah, this is just a little bonus video. Sorry that I didn't get out, so I'm trying to record 30 times, but this is going to be a little bonus, just a quick bonus, and I'll show you a little picture of it now, but yeah, that's what it looks like. I'm not sure that I'm going to show it at the end of this, but basically, what it is, it's the bus that you use to go is actually, has been, you know the little things that, like, you put on vehicle when it's, like, been taken by someone or something? I don't know. Anyways, it's on there, and I'll show you guys the whole clip now. And, yeah. Here's a little clip of how it looks. See, it looks like you're chained down. Anyways, that's just it. Hope you guys enjoyed that video, and sorry to get it so long again, but see you again. But there's another little secret. I don't know what this is. It's just a tire and a thing. I was just, you know, going down here for absolutely no, okay, I broke it, but I was just going here for absolutely no reason, and it was that, so, yeah, just want to show it off, as an extra clip. Alright, let's go!